Welcome to Switchblade. Before we begin, left, perfect, that is the correct choice. Let's go over the basics of driving. Drive through the waypoints. Driving style set to camera relative. Primary weapon enabled. This weapon has infinite ammo. These are enemy mobs. Use your weapon to take them out. You gain XP every time you destroy an enemy. Be shown here, along with your current level. When the XP bar builds up, you level up. Now, destroy enough enemies to level up. You have just leveled up. Each vehicle has two secondary weapons. You can upgrade them after leveling up. Choose a secondary weapon to unlock the weapon. Try out your new secondary weapon. Weapons are upgraded in the same way as when unlocking them. As you level up, your weapons become more powerful and their cooldown time decreases. Let's move on to super weapons. Supers are powerful weapons that are only available after you reach level 4. Destroy enough mobs to reach level 4. Tessa Storm available. Try out your super now. Tessa Storm. Supers can be a game changer in combat, but they have a long cooldown. You must choose two vehicles to take into a match. You can call a dropship.
Dropship is only time.
Now, call the dropship back to return to your original vehicle.
Dropship deployed. Dropship respawned.
Use all you have learned to attack some live targets. Good luck. Destroy the enemy mobs. includes the basics of your vehicle. Welcome back. Let's go over the basics of how Switchblade is played. This is a tower. The objective in Switchblade is to destroy the opposition's towers before they destroy yours. Towers are protected by shields that your weapons can't damage. Shields can only be damaged by your team's mobs. Towers are protected from mobs by turrets. Shift the turret and suppress it to the mob to breach the tower. Towers have lasers to protect them from mobs, but they can't stop everyone. The more mobs that breach a tower, the more will get through. Keep the turret suppressed until enough mobs get through. Wait in the sim bin until you respawn. In a real match, you can buy upgrades and consumables, swap vehicles, and spend skill points while you wait to respawn. You are allowed to approach the enemy base. Destroying this is your ultimate objective. Use mobs to take out the shield and destroy the core.